Addis Ababa.
I hope you can hear me. Just arrived at Addis Ababa in Ethiopia. A lot of people on the train are just getting down now. We're getting in. We're also waiting for the next 3 hours for our next flight to Nairobi. I'm at Addis Ababa, this is the airport at Addis Ababa. Waiting for my connecting flight to Nairobi. It's going to take about 3 hours. I think the flight is going to be for 10 p.m. I think it's about, it's 10 minutes to 8 now, so we have like 2 hours to wait. We're sitting here until the flight has been announced. Before one takes off to these are the other people that came with us. Hi. I finally have reached my room. The hotel looks nice. Not a very big place. You can see the small room, but I'm telling you, it's just beautiful. Cute, I would say. The journey was long. I left Abuja, I think about... I left my house about 2:10 this morning. Go to the airport, checked in, then boarded. I think we left about 1:20. We arrived at Addis Ababa, I think about 4:25 or so there about. We had to wait at the airport until we left, I think about 11:20, something like that. We arrived here after 1. That's today, Tuesday 17th. We arrived here after 1 a.m. The guys came to pick me at the airport, the guys from the conference. So they took me to this hotel. That's nice. And it's about, hold on 1 second. It's about 18 minutes to 4. And we'll be leaving here by, say, 9 for the conference. I think it started at 10. I think I need to get some rest. I'll fill you guys in tomorrow as we keep going. It's nice to be in Kenya. It's my first time. I hope that after the conference, I'll be able to find time to do the real photography that I really want to do, which is nature. Probably do landscape, wildlife, if I can. It will be beautiful. I'll fill you guys in as it goes, and I'm sure we'll all enjoy this. I'm at Modern Coast stopover in Nakuru. We're all waiting for people to come up who are going to ease themselves and all that so that we can be on our way to Uganda.
So we're still like 320 kilometers away from Kampala.
Oh, that's a lot.
It's almost like 6 hours plus, man. I'm praying God help me.
This journey has been a very long one. We started about 7 or 7 something this morning, and it's 3 to 4 something, and we're still here. And I learned to have over 300 kilometers left. That's a long time. Anyway, hopefully we'll get to where we're going to, and we'll be able to do all the conference by tomorrow. By, I think it's for 2 days, tomorrow and next. Thereafter, we'll find our way back to Kenya. And I think that is where we'll be able to sit down and do the photography. I really wanted to go to the wildlife park, take pictures, probably do that of the city itself. Let's hope so. It's pretty okay, but I think they could have done better with the place. But what do you get when you book online sometimes and you're trying to get something that is not too expensive anyway, so you get something like this. But the place we stayed in Kenya is similar pricing to this, but it was a lot better. Probably take us around the room, just a room. We have, let me show you if you can turn it. Hey guys, I want you guys to see the view from my room. That's the view from my room. It's beautiful. In the morning when I took some shots from here. It was beautiful. I think I shot at 10 seconds, f 14, ISO 160. This morning I took some shots. Beautiful. Look at that. I hope you can see this. The structure up there above the hill. It's just. Yeah, anyway, camera on those devices, not that good. It's beautiful.